just wanted to say Charlotte Lynette is here. And here she is. She has been amazing. This experience has been amazing. So much better than with my son's birth. And she's hardly made a peep the whole time, except today. The milk that I don't have quite enough milk yet, so it's not sustaining her. So she's been a little cranky today, and she got her face a little bit with some of her little nails while Daddy was holding her. But other than that, she has been such a good little sleeper, and we're still trying to work on feeding, but it gets a little better each day. We are very excited to go home and get comfy and get settled in, and I just wanted you guys to meet her. Daddy went down to go get the car seat. She was 6 pounds, 5 ounces, and 19 inches long. So she is by far a lot tinier than Brayden. And some of the newborn clothes, she's so tiny in. And one diapers go up to almost her little minis. And so we are loving every second. And I will be back with hopefully some more videos soon once we get adjusted. And